next heat 1 of 2 in the trials for the men's 60.
This is Joel's in this one.
Last year's champion Ivy Dobson of DePaula, time of 6.90 in heat number 1. Looking
for you're videotaping Brent while watching right Joel on your phone. That is so amazing.
Sanford of Villanova, Sanford lane 2 of Villanova in heat 1. Lane 3, Robert Cacase of Villanova.
Is this to be in the final?
Yes, prelims.
Jarvis Hill to Paul in lane 6, William Eggers of Marquette. Eggers in lane 6 currently leads the men's heptathlon for 2 events. So heat 1, Swanberg finished 2nd in this event last season.
It's
Sandifer with the early edge. Sandifer and Swanberg in these 2 events have memorable battles throughout their Big East careers, including 2 years ago at the Outdoor Championships in Villanova. And heat number 1 goes to Joel Swanberg.
Time of
8.50. Nipping Sandifer, who comes in 2nd at 8.54. Jarvis Hill in 3rd, as you look at the times on your screen.
8.50.